Getting ready to shop this holiday season? Get ready for a political minefield.
Despite the election being over, social media has been awash with calls from both sides of the political spectrum to boycott certain retailers because of their perceived political leanings, public statements, or products they stock.
One prominent campaign, hashtag grab your wallet, arose from comments Trump made about women in an Access Hollywood tape leaked in October.
Yes, the election is over, but we can vote with our wallets every day. I think that the issues that the Trump tapes raised in our culture transcend politics to some degree.
The campaign keeps a spreadsheet of stores to boycott. DSW, or Designer Shoe Warehouse, clothing store TJ Maxx, and Bloomingdale's, all on the list for stocking Ivanka Trump-branded products. The companies have not commented. And there are the pro-Trump campaigns. Thinking of having a drink while shopping? Hashtag boycott Pepsi is spreading after fake news reports suggested the CEO told Trump fans to, quote, take their business elsewhere. PepsiCo has not commented on the boycott. And there's a growing anti-Starbucks campaign, hashtag Trump Cup, after a Trump supporter posted a video showing a Starbucks employee refusing to write the name Trump on their cup. Starbucks says it does not actually require its staff to write or call out names.
We're hearing the post-election vitriol quite high or quite expansive. Normally, things sort of calm down a bit by now, a week or two later. This is a very different kind of election.
As for the heart of New York holiday shopping, Macy's, this is something both sides agree on. Macy's stopped selling Donald Trump-branded products like ties and cufflinks last year after his comments about Mexican immigrants.
Macy's, which is extremely a very disloyal company.
So now some Trump supporters want to boycott Macy's, and because the store still stocks Ivanka Trump-branded products, so does the other side.
It wouldn't influence my spending.
It's still not okay, and we still want to improve things and boycott stores if we want to.
So while experts still expect strong sales this season, it seems some Americans may be making a list of where not to shop and checking it twice. Clare Sebastian, CNN Money, New York.